Hi, my name is Atengosi Nzala. I'm currently finishing off my master's at UCT in educational technology. Want to be part of the Harambian space because of who the Harambian space has produced. The remarkable individuals like Onsako, Melvin, who are currently proving to the world that the Harambian space produces quality. I want to be part of that space, and that's a desire of mine to come up with solutions that will alleviate poverty, alleviate unemployment, underemployment, inequality within our world, as well as our immediate communities within Africa. And I believe that the Harambian space has the resources, has the network, and has the incubation potential to do that. I want to be part of that space so that I myself can add value to the people that are there through my own skills. I want to add value through my own experience in terms of, this is not only the only business I've built. I've built a photography, videography business with my partner, an NPO, which is called Africa Can Foundation, which offers educational scholarships as well as skills to individuals coming from disadvantaged backgrounds. I currently at the moment spearhead a business called Limitless Online Learning Solutions, where I build, I consult and implement online learning solutions for clients who are in the online space, as well as clients who are currently having their product or service in the face-to-face space and want to transition within the online space. I help them through consulting and implementation with that. And I'm currently alone in the business. I'm looking to build the business with other individuals, and I'm hoping that through the Harambian space I can be able to build a team as well as build the solution and upscale.